Yes, you can. Let me show you how. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna enable auto skip. Second off, I'm gonna place one Santa TV man down here. So I'm gonna try to place my Santa TV man, my three Santa TV men down here before I place down my Frost DJ Speakerman. Yeah, I think the smart thing is. Oh no! Wait! Damn! They were. Yeah, as I was saying, I think the smart thing is to place them down here, because then, what? Yeah, here, because these toilets will go through here. You know what I'm saying? So then he will be able to reach them, and when he's upgraded, he will reach over here as well. That has been much beneficial. Oh yeah, and you might be saying something random like, "Hey, look at your level layout. You're not using the Frost DJ Speakerman. You're using the Frost DJ Speakerman and the Santa TV Man and the Medic and the Pumpkin Farmer." Listen, man. What was else was I supposed to do? If I'm gonna be honest, and yeah, if I am going to be honest, I do actually think that you won't be able to beat North Pole by only using the Frost DJ Speakerman. Man, you gotta have some supporting units as well, man. What do you think this is, man? This isn't easy difficulty, okay? This is North Pole, this difficulty. What am I supposed to do? Oh, man. But yeah, back to the video. I think I'm gonna upgrade my Frost DJ Speakerman when the new wave happens. So now I just gotta wait. Okay, there, let's go. Oh, you saw that? That was satisfying here. Okay, wait. Let's just upgrade him once again. Let's go, Frost DJ Speakerman. Oh, no. Look at this Frost Toilet. Oh, no. This Frost Toilet might be an issue, man. Damn, I'm kinda scared, guys. It's got quite a lot of HP. Oh no, I'm kinda scared, man. Wait, can I upgrade? Yes, I can. Never mind, the Frost Toilet won't be an issue for us anymore. Okay, actually, I think I'm gonna place down a Medic now. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I can't find space for the Medic. What is this? Okay, there. I think the Medic can reach the Frost DJ Speakerman. Yeah, okay, let's go. I can upgrade him now. Oh, let's go. My first ever maxed out Frost DJ Speakerman. Let's go. Okay, now where should I place my second Frost DJ? Can I place him somewhere here? No, I can't. I want to place him somewhere here, but I can't place him down anywhere, man. What is this game? I can't place him down anywhere. What is happening, man? I don't understand. I can't place him down. Okay, screw it. I just placed him down here because he is actually able to reach over there. Oh, actually, won't it be smart to place them here? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, right here. Yeah, because... Oh, hell no. Okay, this one needs a Medic Hammerman, though. You know what I'm saying? Boom. Okay, I think it can reach. Oh, wait. Gotta upgrade him to the mix. Oh, actually, let me do the same thing to the other side. Right here. Let's upgrade him to the max. Matter of fact, let's just place another one down here. And let's upgrade him. Okay, this is going quite well. Okay. Okay, this isn't going bad. Wave 22 and 7 minutes in. I'm happy of myself. I'm proud of myself. Okay. And let's just upgrade this one to the max. Okay, let's go. Two Frost DJ Speakerman here maxed out. Let's go. Oh, actually, let's place one down here.
Huh?
What? You just saw... Yeah, here. Okay. This isn't bad. Look at this. It can reach through here and through here and not here, but and through here too as well. Great. Let me place down my next Frost DJ Speakerman right here. Do you see this lineup of Frost DJ Speakerman that I'm creating? Okay, let's go. Now I will be getting infinite amounts of money because I've got three max out Santa TV men and two max out Pumpkin Farmers. Let's go. Oh, actually... The right side needs some more Frost DJ Speakerman. This is a good spot if you ask me. Boom. Okay, not too shabby. Let's go. Now, can I squeeze a Frost DJ Speakerman between? Wait, I can! You know what that means. Let's sell a random pumpkin farmer. And let's place one down here. Just like that. Now, where should I place my next Frost DJ Speakerman? Oh, this is a good spot. Oh! Okay, you know what that means. I gotta sell a random pumpkin farmer right here. Yes, no camp. Now let's place him right here. Yeah, just like that. Boom. Great. Okay, this is actually going well. No camp. Now, where should I place my next Frost DJ? Oh, wait. This is a good spot. Hold up. It was green for a moment. Oh. You know what that means. I'm sorry saying the TV man, but I gotta sort of sell one of you. Now, where should I? Oh, actually, this is a good spot, you know what I'm saying? Somewhere here, yeah, no cap. That's actually a good spot, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, check this out. Okay, good, good. Now, sorry saying the TV man, but one of you has gotta go. Now, where should I place him? Damn. Oh, actually, yeah, this is a good spot, because it will be able to reach over here when it's maxed out. That's quite good. Yeah, just as I said, it will be able to reach over here when it's maxed out. Whoa, look at how many frost toilets are on the left side. Whoa. God damn, and they're getting shredded. Let's go, Frost DJ Speakerman lineup. Let's go. Now then, I'm thinking of placing my next Frost DJ Speakerman somewhere here. Actually, let's place him down right here. Oh, you know what that means. I gotta sell a beautiful Santa TV man right here. Yeah, no cap, just like that. Okay, let's go. Now, I think I've maxed out my units for real. Yeah, you have too many troops, sell one first. Yeah, okay. Not too shabby. Actually, let me upgrade this medic cameraman to the max, because why not, you know what I'm saying? Man, it was quite smart of me to place these Frost DJ Speakerman at the start, you know. In this beautiful row. Oh, damn, we're at wave 45. Okay, I'll see you when I'm at wave 48, and that's when I will disable auto-skip. See you later. Okay, wave 48 now. Time to disable auto-skip. Now, I didn't tell you my brilliant idea, didn't I? So, basically, when we're at wave 50, and my beautiful Frost DJ Speakerman have killed these first toilets that are coming through. As I was saying, when I'm at wave 50 and the first few toilets have died, that's when I will sell all these Frost DJ Speakerman and place them all here. You will see what I mean when we're at wave 40 and it's only the Frost Skeleton Toilet and the other giant toilets left. You'll see what I mean, trust. Okay, no, we're at wave 49. I thought we were at wave 50.
Bruh.
Ah, oh, damn. Wait, why is this medic cameraman all alone?
Bruh.
What is this? I'm quite proud of myself. I'm at wave 49 and almost 20 minutes in. That's not bad. Okay, wait a minute. I'm getting kind of scared now. Oh, let's go medic to the safe. I'm getting... Yeah, this is kind of scary. Oh, I don't really know if I will survive this way. Okay, let's go. Okay, never mind. I take that back. I will survive. Okay, now you will see what I was talking about. We're at wave 50 now. So first, let these small airplane toilets, whatever, let's just kill them first, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, this side too. Come on, let's just kill the small airplane toilets and the explosive flying toilets. You'll see what I mean, man. Trust. Oh, wait! I got more than $100,000 in my bank account. Hey, listen, man. Any nice-looking single women, just hit me up. I've got a six-figure bank account. You even see the proof right here, man. Just hit me up, okay? Oh, now, okay, great. So, it's basically just a Frost Mutant Toilet left. It's Frost Skeleton Toilet left. So now, what I will do, I will sell all these units that are up here, and I will transfer them here. But problem is they're too fat. Okay, never mind. I didn't actually find space to place them down. But yeah, you see what I mean now? Let's place this one somewhere. Why can't I place any of them down somewhere? Oh, wait. Okay, let's sell all these Frost DJ Speakerman, you know what I'm saying? Okay, let's place one here. Let's max him out. Let's place another one beside him. Let's place another one beside him and max him out. And let's place one. What? Let's place one here and max him out. Oh, let's sell these ones that can no longer reach him. You know what I'm saying? Let's place one here and max him out. And also, let's just place another one here and max him out. Oh, never mind. Let's tell him he can't reach them. Can I place someone here? Can I place Frost DJ Speakerman here? Can I place a... Damn, he just slammed him with the hammer. Can I place a Frost DJ Speakerman here? Okay, great. Let's max him this one out. This one can no longer reach him. Let's place another Frost DJ Speakerman here, max it out. Oh, look at this, I'm gonna win! Yeah! Yeah, okay. There you have it. I just hope that you can. The North Pole left out with only the Frost DJ Speakerman, and a pumpkin farmer, and a meta cameraman, and a Santa TV man. Oh! That was nice. Oh, my. What is my FPS? Bruh. Oh, okay. Let me just see what tier I'm. Tier 30, not too shabby. Oh, two Santa crates. Okay, let's just open them, see what I got. Right there, Speaker Man. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Let's just open another Santa crate, see what I got. Santa TV Man, not too shabby. Okay, any missions that I've completed? No. Well, that was it for today's video. I really hope you like it. If you did like it, make sure to like and subscribe and comment and share. Yeah, that's about it. See you guys later. Bye!